said he probably got a job in the San Rafael Heights back in